Salois into Osweiler. Turnaround shot good by Brock. Yeah, that's money. Osweiler to the lane. Look out. Layup is good by Brock Osweiler.
Brock Osweiler has shown a determination beyond his years for as long as his dad can remember.
Well, when he was young, probably like in the third and fourth grade, he had very good work ethic. I mean, he'd go out in the garage in the middle of wintertime for 2 hours and shoot baskets and stuff and come in with red hands.
Rebound Osweiler for the Braves.
So it should come as no surprise that the junior at Flathead High School in Kalispell, Montana, became the youngest player ever to commit to Gonzaga when he was only 14.
You know, when I committed to them, it was right after my freshman year. It was June 13th, so right after I got out of school. And it was just one of those things that football really wasn't an option at that time. So basketball was kind of the route to go with, and you know, I jumped on board right away. And, you know, ever since, I really haven't looked back.
Zoned by the Dogs into Osweiler.
Brock is the epitome of the two-sport star, who is already being compared to some of the best athletes in Montana history.
Obviously, all eyes are on you, but, you know, that's kind of, you know, when I like to step up my game and, you know, play my best.
On the basketball court, he's averaging 25 points and 15 rebounds a game. On the football field, he's a two-time All-State quarterback who threw for over 5,400 yards as a sophomore and junior.
If I didn't play football in the fall, I wouldn't know what to do with myself. You know, it's something I love, and the things that you get out of football, you really can't get out of any other sport. And it's just something that I couldn't give up.
Those lessons learned playing football in the fall are applied in the gym during the winter, which is a big key to Brock's success.
I'm a physical basketball player, and you know, that's probably, you know, how I excel at that sport. You know, I come into the games, try to be mentally prepared and, you know, physically tough and try to outwork players and out-hustle players. And, you know, I think that just, you know, really helps me on the basketball court.
At 6'8" and 225 pounds, Brock can certainly mix things up down low.
What do you think? Is you impressed with him?
But he's expecting to play away from the basket at GU.
Good for Brock.
And is taking steps to make sure he's ready when his time comes in 2009.
What he's really done in the offseason was work out really hard to gain more strength, improve his footwork and his agility, and I think it really shows this year. He's a different player than he has been in the past, too.
Harris near side finds Brock. Cutting layup is good for the Braves. Graham, too, taking a look at him. He picked a good night to get it going again.
The good thing about being committed to a team is you don't have to worry about, you know, trying to earn a scholarship anymore. Now it's just, you know, maintaining and improving upon that. So, you know, my biggest thing is just being prepared for when I step on GU's campus. You know, I want to be a player that can step up and play right away.
Hey, good job. Thanks for coming up in postgame. You
Thank
get the goodies
much.
Again.
Awesome.
I know how you love that stuff.